This video will provide you with a brief overview of the health-related point-of-care tools available through Dalhousie Libraries. Let's start with the definition of point-of-care tools. Point-of-care tools are online databases that provide you with trustworthy and up-to-date information that is specific to patient care. These tools are easy to search and often have different features like images, patient education materials, drug information, and detailed clinical information that you can use while seeing patients and determining their course of treatment. These tools can be used during your clinical training, but also when reviewing cases, and can be accessed through your web browser on the Dalhousie Libraries website, or in some cases, as a mobile app. At Dalhousie, we have a variety of point-of-care tools that you might find useful. You can find the tools mentioned in this video by visiting the Health Sciences Resources page in the description below. For more information on downloading the app version of these tools, you can check out our mobile apps subject guide, also linked in the description below. Let's start by discussing some of our point-of-care tools that contain mostly drug information. CPS, previously known as RxTx, LexiComp, and Micromedex include a wide variety of features that help with decision-making related to drugs. The layout of these products is different, but all three include detailed information on specific drugs, helpful calculators, and other additional features. CPS is maintained by the Canadian Pharmacists Association, and it includes up-to-date advisories and warnings from Health Canada, as well as information on public drug programs by province. LexiComp and Micromedex contain an IV compatibility feature, as well as patient education materials. CPS and Micromedex can both be accessed through your web browser on the Dalhousie Libraries website and as a mobile app using your Dalhousie Library access, while LexiComp is only available online through the Dalhousie Libraries website. See specific instructions for accessing the mobile apps on the subject guide found in the description below. Let's move on to some point-of-care tools that mostly focus on clinical care. DynaMed, VisualDx, and BMJ Best Practice provide evidence-based summaries that are written by medical experts in an easy-to-follow fashion. They walk you through the clinical encounter by covering patient history-taking and physical examination for the suspected condition, tests to order, things to consider when making the diagnosis, suggestions for management, prevention options, and much more. VisualDx provides a large image library to assist you with confirming a diagnosis and is particularly useful with dermatological presentations. It also has a differential diagnosis builder with questions to ask yourself as you work through a diagnosis. All three of these tools can be accessed through the Dalhousie Libraries website or are available to download as a mobile app with your Dalhousie Library access. So, you may be wondering how to choose a tool since there are so many options. The answer to that is, it's up to you. You may find that some tools are better for your clinical work and other tools are better for helping you with reviewing cases in the classroom. It's a good idea to try out different tools to determine which ones you find the easiest to use and the most useful for your needs. If you need any assistance with accessing these tools on your devices or have questions about how to navigate them, feel free to make an appointment with a Kellogg librarian. We are happy to provide hands-on help through remote meeting options. Contact us at kellogg@dal.ca. One last thing to remember is that the tools covered in this video are just a sample of what is available through the library. So for more suggestions on health sciences databases to try, check out the Health Sciences Resources page, as well as the Mobile Apps Subject Guide, which are both found in the description below. Thanks for watching! For subject guides, live help, other online tutorials, and contact information for the five Dalhousie libraries, check out the links in the description below.